Hello and welcome back to the channel, everybody. As you could see from the title, today I'm doing a Q&A. I should have made this video weeks ago, but I'm sadly a procrastinator. So let's just get right into the video. So the first question is from Val. How did the piggy bank basically become my favorite Skylander slash mascot? Well, I wanted something original that nobody really has. And nobody really has a magic item as their mascot. Plus, he's just the most adorable thing that ever exist. And money, I like money, money good. Knights of Eon asked if I have a Valentine's date. No. Things asked what my opinion on Platinum Sheep is and if I will focus on my channel in the near future. So fun fact about my relationship with Platinum Sheep. He was originally gonna be my mascot, but I found him very boring in-game and pretty useless, so I decided to go with the piggy bank. And if I will focus on my channel in the near future, I don't really have much free time to make really long videos, so that's why I make meme videos, but I'll try. Ukraine supporter Shrek asked who my favorite YouTuber is and what my favorite level or expansion pack is. I'll do both. And if I play any other games in Skylanders. I sometimes play Plants vs Zombies Garden Warfare 2 or Plants vs Zombies Battle for Neighborville and WarioWare Get It Together. Sometimes some Pokémon games. And my favorite level is Supreme Sewer of Supreme Stink. And my favorite expansion pack is Shriek Island. And my favorite YouTubers switch every 2 weeks. But I mostly watch MK when I'm gaming as a kind of podcast, so probably MK. Boozon Gaming asks what my opinion on Double Trouble is. And how I would rate all the Skylander games. First, my opinion on Double Trouble. I respect him. It's probably hard being a single dad with all those kids, so give him some, cut him some slack, man. He's really busy, man. He works a 9-to-5 job. It's hard for him. And my rating for all the Skylander games is probably Imaginators, Superchargers, Swap Force en Trap Team for number 1. I've never really played SSA or Giants, so and I can't emulate them because I have this shitty school laptop that can't even run Microsoft Edge, so yeah. Patrick Platypus Warburton asks if I'm thinking of doing YouTube as a career. If I'll start uploading any other content or any other games and when we're gonna collab. YouTube as a career, it depends. If I'm 18 and I've got like 10k subs, probably, but then I'm doing Skylander content. You can't really make a living out of that, so. And if I'll start making any other content, I thought about Plants vs Zombies Garden Warfare 2 and Battle for Neighborville, but I don't really know what to do for that, so maybe you can guys suggest things in the comments and maybe I'll do it. Maybe it's gonna be bad. Maybe. Who knows? And for his final question, when we're gonna collab, you said summer. I'm fine with summer. I'm pretty fine with everything. I'm busy though, like I said. Fingerfire23rd asks how many women I have had. I play Skylander, so definitely more than 2. Definitely. Probably even more than 3, but that's just maybe, I don't know. Bass / Capybara / Bestendo / ask these questions. Do I enjoy making YouTube content? If I have time to talk about our Lord and Savior Piggy Bank? And how I feel about the current status of my Discord server? Also if I have watched Encanto, but yeah, I've watched that, so that's answered. So I like making YouTube content, but I don't have much time for it, so that's why I made meme videos. And now I've stepped into the review series, and that's a whole other story than memes. Than the funny hahas, the laughy laughs. And I've gotten all day to talk about our Lord and Savior Piggy Bank, but I won't bore you with 24 hours of talking about our Lord and Savior Piggy Bank. And my biggest problem with the server is it's mostly dead because there are much better Discord servers like Skylander Gamer TV is one of Boombringer server. Steakknife Jr. asks how many piggy banks are in my home, if I would eat a coin for 50 coins, and if I would pay Miitopia on stream if he PayPals me $45. I sadly only have one measly piggy bank, but I've seen a lot of people who sell 10 or more, so once I get the money I'll probably get 10 or so piggy banks. And yes, sure, I'll play Miitopia, but you do need to PayPal me. And if I would eat a coin for 50 coins? Crunchy. Texcraft asks if I know why piggy bank is so hot. How many platinum sheep statues it would take to kill a piggy bank? And why Giants is the best Skylanders game? Well, I haven't played Giants, so I'm sorry, but I don't know why. And it would take infinite platinum sheep statues to even hurt a piggy bank. A piggy bank is hot because it's made out of gold, and gold's kind of sexy though. Temple asks my thoughts on Obama. Thoughts on the bomb cult. And if I've received this next message. Yeah, I received your message. The bomb cult's pretty epic, but Windup isn't pretty epic. And Obama is our lord and savior, as you know. Mono asks if I have a Wii U, if I've played Miitopia, and what I think of the letter E. I don't have a Wii U and I haven't played Miitopia. And the letter E is pretty awesome. It's pretty based. Pretty cool. Ladax, if I would rather have unlimited bacon but no games, or games. Unlimited games but no games. I have no idea what you mean, but I'm not a fan of bacon. I don't actually like it. I'm sorry. Twisted asks who I main in Smash. To be honest, I don't really play Smash that much anymore, so yeah. Mellowtail asks where is chocolate is. You have it. Stop whining like a little baby. Pengu asks what I think of my favorite cousin. Pretty cringe. I like him. I hate him. I dislike him. Awful. 0 out of 10. Ban to the underworld. Die. And finally, God's Mistake asks why Skylanders Strap Team is the best game. I could honestly make a whole video out of that. That would just be easy views, I think. I don't know. Maybe. So that was the Q&A. The video where you make the content for me and I profit from 2 cents per month. Thanks YouTube. Sorry if your question didn't come in the Q&A, but I think I covered everything. Anyway, have a good one and remember to smash a like on my little PogChamps.